Hi, cosmic being, Cathy, cosmic alchemist today. Today, very alchemist. See so many trees here. The five elements is everywhere here on earth. It's how we alchemize everything in life because our body make up of five elements, earth, water, air, fire, and ether space, right? So here, tada, Cathy going to share the sequence after my knee injury. Yeah, here still very, very top from Cathy here. Yeah, use the aloe vera to heal it. It's drying, but it still hurt. So little, but it's naturally. Wanna share this because Cathy talk about the jade bracelet that protect Cathy. So Cathy tie up together because my mom brought me the string, the elastic from Thailand. Yeah. Bang Lampoo, it's like a lot of crafting wholesale you can buy from Bang Lampoo in Thailand. Everything is very good here. It's hard. You may have to send to the shop to fix it, and it costs a lot of money. But here, I can fix on my own. I even fix for my, my colleague too. When it broke, he don't know how to do, and then I fix it for him, and he show gratitude, took me to the Japanese restaurant and treat me. So I'm very happy to make people a joy. A little thing that you can make is a great thing. Just study now, Cathy, a student with the grandmaster Mantak Chai. Yeah, universal Tao. So learning about, this is a week three fusion. Fusion is also about the five elements and order. We can alchemize everything, inner smile, inner alchemy. So he was mentioned about great, great grandmaster taught him, and he loved it very much, how to live as a Tao way of life and all exercise that heal. So he's a great grandmaster, live right until 95. So he's very long life, right? And he taught him one person, and he said, oh, now you can teach other, you are now master now. You can teach one person. And the grandmaster, Mantak Chai, he said, oh, this is so good. Can I teach more one person? And the great, great grandmaster said, now you are teacher yourself, you are master, you decide on your own how many people you want to teach. But because he was thinking if thing happened to him, right, Master Mantak, and who going to carry this wisdom? So yeah, so he very compassionate, and now he spread the message through the universal Tao learning. Yes, and the location is a universal Tao Garden Resort and Spa in Chiang Mai, Thailand. Yes, so excited, Cathy going next year. Oh, so blessed to just a walk on earth and be the light everywhere I go, right? That is what my life purpose, to be here on earth during this time of transition. We are the light worker. If you awaken that inner truth, inner mission within, yeah, it's very profound. That I studied the week three fusion part one in the video. And he's live online, and he shared that one thing that touched my heart. He said, do good things little each day, the heaven will bless you, right? And I was thinking about this and recite it in my heart because I wanna embed that in my alchemy of myself. Do good thing little little each day and the heaven will bless you. Wow, powerful. And you know, good thing is not have to be big, just smile to other people. Sometimes, you know, you smile to people on the street who actually plan to suicide. And then that smile change their life and they can find a job next day and never think about suicide again. See, it's just a little thing you can do. And one thing is, after Kathy recited that, the heaven will bless you. And after this jet bracket, I lost one. I actually found 18, but when I carry home, I was hold it and it fell somewhere, one bead. And I will keep thinking, I think I just need to let go, but I love it very much. So I could not find anywhere, like on the floor. And then today, after I tried to put the aloe vera on my knee again to heal, I saw it here. The jet was there. Heaven will bless me. Kathy keep asking jet. Kathy loves you very much. Please come back to Kathy if you want to. And now the jet come back here. Powerful, right? And one thing I want to share is they have a several plan that have the 24 oxygen whole day, and it's very helpful because you need the fire element, you need the air, clean air, and live in this concrete building, you need the fresh. Yeah, so Kathy have this aloe vera which produce 24 hour oxygen. People tea too, people tree hears died. Usually it's not die, but because Kathy travel a lot and don't have like a 2 week, for example, and it die because no water. Yeah, but it's alright. Kathy still use as a stand for this tree also, 24 hour trees. Yeah, money tree also very easy to plant. This tree is a areca palm trees. Yeah, it's in like Indonesia, Asia, this tree can be large or small. Yeah, 24 hours. Oxygen Kathy put on my, in the bedroom, and it's so fresh, totally feel different. Yeah. And this Kathy yerbera, here's my yerbera's a little bit sleeping right now, but it's one of the most powerful one, that 24-hour oxygen. Yeah, and this also not just that, it's also eliminate the formaldehyde or the toxic air in the house. Yerbera try to sleep again. And this thing also, yeah, here's a snake tree or mother-in-law tank. Yeah, it's a produce 24 hours. It's a very strong one and hard to die. So yeah, this one also very powerful. Remove like a lot of toxic air. White lily flower. Yeah, it's a stand over like a hard time because Kathy aware and they're still alive. It's very strong, this one. When they have a flower, is so beautiful. All these are very powerful tree, like a Boston fern, the ferns. Yeah, this is a very good tree, produce a lot of oxygen. Yeah, this also the green. Yeah, evergreen tree, very, very beautiful. Yeah, that is a lot of tree here. This one also very cool, rubber tree, I think. It's a strong, and the money tree also very good. Yeah, this is a very powerful, but the one that 24 hours, like people tree and areca palm tree, aloe vera tree, yerbera, chrysanthemum too. Yeah, enjoy your life and remember that the good thing little every day, the heaven will bless you. Wonderful.